50 displays from local universities, science museums, zoos, and NASA.
And thanks to Chevron, we are broadcasting live from Studio C down on Center Field.
Well, that's our report for today. Now we're going to explore the exhibits and see some robots.